if you'll turn the machine on. Are we getting through? Is anything happening? I mean, will you turn the right knobs? I mean, we're on the air. Is that good? Oh, you say we're getting there. Oh, fine. Good. Any minute now. Please be patient. I mean, it's very difficult to contact outer space. Oh, now they're coming through. Here they are. Wait, the questions will come any minute now. Here they are. Why, of course. Yes, we have many, many women here on Earth. They're beautiful, actually. They're different from men, and we revere them. In fact, women are extremely important to us here on Earth. I hope that answers your question. But is there anything else that you'd like to know? Well, I told you about the women. I mean, you're repeating the same question. Maybe you don't have anything like that where you are. By the way, how are things where you are? Oh, I see. Well, I'm sorry I brought that up. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that it's been so hot where you are. Well, that's the way things are, you know. Is there anything that you'd like to give to us as a message from outer space that would mean something? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that you're so frightened of us. There's no reason. We on Earth here are merely testing. I mean, these are nothing but little attempts of science here. You understand?